Of all the forces that are exerted on us over our lifetime, at least for me, love has been the most powerful of all. As our population increases, our planet becomes smaller and smaller. It's therefore very important that we all learn how to love and accept each other. Whenever that's not possible, at least learn how to tolerate one another. I learned that very valuable lesson early on in life because of changing cultures. I moved from Greece to the United States, and to this day, people ask me, are you Greek or are you American? I'm a human being, just like all of us. And then I'm Greek, or American, or Chinese, or Indian. We must come to understand and realize that there are as many ways to live life as there are people on this planet. 2,500 years ago, Socrates said, but the perfect human being is all human beings put together. It is a collective. It is a we. It is all of us together that make perfection. The next piece of music talks all about that. And I would like to dedicate it to Shah Jahan and Mumtaz Mahal and to the architects and engineers and sculptors that loved the pieces of marble into this architectural wonder of beauty we call the Taj Mahal. And also, I would like to dedicate it to all the people in India who loved this concert into existence and thus enabling us to send a very powerful and much needed message around the world, a message of love, unity, acceptance, and tolerance. The song will begin once again with our Venezuelan friend Pedro Eustache playing a 2,500-year-old Armenian instrument called the duduk. It's called Love Is All.